Good afternoon, sir. I am a student of 10th class. Sir,
my model name is Metal and No Metal. Sir, I take 3 samples like iron nail, graphite pencil or one steel coil. Sir, this so that I make a diagram of circuit. Sir, first I take silver steel coin. That circuit, sir, that so that circuit is glow, then LED light is glow. I take a second sample iron nail. It is also a metal. Sir, it also conduct electricity easily. That it so that metal is good conductor of heat and electricity. Sir, I take third sample graphite. Sir, graphite is a non-metal, but it is absorption in environment. That it also conduct electricity. I take sir graphite. Little bit LEDs glow.
Yes.
It's so that that graphite is a non-metal, but it also conduct electricity. That it is a absorption. That graphite is non-metal. Like mercury is a metal, but it is liquid in form. That so that non-metal also conduct electricity.
Second, Sajin Soni.